Hey y'all, you know, I watch Jessie and Jessie Girl's Beauty World, and she will do these hauls, and I, you know, think she spends so much money on makeup and everything, and now I understand why. I went to a couple of different stores today, Ulta and Beauty Brands, and let me show you what I picked up. I use these Almay eyeshadows really frequently, and I love them. There's a lot of color in them. They're long lasting, and they make it pretty easy because they package them according to your eye color. I have green eyes, and this is kind of their new smoky eye, and it's for it's shimmery intense eye color for green eyes. I'm going to try that. That's about $7 or $8. Then I also picked up, I'm just kind of obsessed with these little Wet&Wild color icon eyeshadows. Really inexpensive, but the colors are pretty. And this is a they have them. I got one for my daughter so that she could easily see. It has the brow bone, the crease and eyelid, so that makes it easy to follow. But I have to say, this one has a black with quite a bit of fleck in it. And I looked at my Kat Von D Poetica kit and realized that it is so close. It's really an in-between color here to these two. Her black has fleck in it, but this particular one has a little bit more of a gold fleck like you see in this purple of the Kat Von D. Of course, the Kat Von D product is wonderful. Super beautiful. I mean, you know, you look at the Wet and Wild and some of those are already broken sitting there on the shelf. So, you know, you get what you get. But I have not used them. $2.99, I'm going to try it. But it had a little bit of this kind of a, I don't know, it just had this different colorway than I generally wear. So I went ahead and picked up two Wet and Wild. And you know, these are so cheap eyeliners. One has is a violet with a blue undertone, and one is this violet with a violet undertone. So you might want to make note of that kind of distinction. 99 cents. I haven't used these since I was in college, and I didn't know what I was doing then. So, except that I needed something cheap, so I'm going to try those again. Also, I picked up another cheapie. You're going to think I'm so cheap. It's this Essence. This is from Ulta. This is a gray, and I just liked it. I don't see gray very much, so it's their Kajal pencil, and it was 99 cents. What could go wrong? So while I was at Ulta, I thought I would go ahead and buy some new brushes. I have some brushes that I use that are wonderful. I got them from Beauty Control, which is sold through, it's a Dallas company, and it's sold through individuals like Mary Kay or Avon, and I think they've just been wonderful, but I don't have certain brushes. So these are the Ulta brushes. I've been looking online at Sigma brushes, and you know, it's kind of complicated. I can't really figure out what I want, so I thought I would try these. This is a foundation brush. I've never used one. It's synthetic, and it is for liquids and creams. Then I also got a concealer brush. I've never used one. We'll try that. And then a couple of eyebrow brushes. One is the wide eyebrow brush, and this is the tapered crease eyebrow brush for a little bit of precision work. And these were buy two, get two free, and they range about in the $16 to $22 price range. So I got them each for about maybe $11 each. So yeah, it was a bit of a splurge for me. While I was there, I bought the L'Oreal True Match Concealer because I haven't really used a concealer in a long time, as you can tell. I use the Garnier Eye Roller, which I love, but I'm going to go ahead and try this because I do use the other products. Today I've worked out and I've just been running errands, so I just put some, you know, kind of light touch stuff on. Then I ran over to Beauty Brands and picked up my favorite Polar White nail file. And I thought I would try this. Is a cuticle oil. I love to use a cuticle oil. This one had the Allure sticker on it for a good beauty product, and it's the Avaplex Cuticle Oil to Go, and it is by OPI. And at night when I get into bed, I generally use the Burt's Bees Lemon Cuticle Butter, which I really like, and I have to say, I think it really keeps my nails white. I mean, they just seem really white and shiny when I use it. But I always do that before I go to sleep, and then a hand cream, and I'll talk about those some other time. But anyway, I'm going to try this one because, OPI has a good reputation, obviously. I always buy China Glaze nail polishes instead of OPI because I always like the colors a lot. This is a green that I thought I would give a go, and it is called West Side Warrior, and it's 999, and it's just a nice military green, really, in a cream finish. And Jessie was wearing a butter fragrance, or I'm sorry, butter. She probably smells like butter, but a butter brand green a few weeks ago on her video, and I was really loving it. But those are $15, and this was buy one get one free, so I think they're $7.99 at Beauty Brands, and I got two. And I went with this kind of berry red for the other one. I rarely wear red. This is called City Siren 993, and it's just a good red because it has a pink or the blue kind of undertone to it, and it's not coral, which I prefer. And then based on Jessie is making me spending money, I got this Glamour to Go Too Faced little compact. It was their special for Christmas, and it was at Ulta for full price, $22, and Beauty Brands has it for 35% off, which makes it $14.30, and it's really cute. It's this tiny little compact, and you have 8 eyeshadows inside. So cute. Oh, and they're all shimmery. There's not a matte there, but they're not real. They're shimmery, not sparkly. And then underneath a drawer reveals, I don't even know, like a bronzer, a gloss, and a blush for $14.30. And it's just the cutest little thing. The only thing I guess you just have to stick a little brush in your purse with you. Now, I don't carry makeup, so I'm not really sure why I got this, because my theory is if it doesn't look good when you leave the house, honey, it's not going to look any better once you've gone. But it's just so cute, and Jessie liked it, and Jessie bought it, and Jessie. Anyway, that's the stuff I bought. I did. I'll try it out and let you know what I think. Thank you.